And that was Simple Minds, Don't You Forget About Me. So if you want to contact me and you've got any requests, or if you want to give a shout out to somebody, or if you want to ask me a question, you can do that via email. My email address is jackie.jones@chorley.fm, and that will come straight through to me and you can get in touch with me that way. You can text the studio on 07903 100 100 and just start your text message with capital CFM, or you can check us out on Facebook at facebook.com/ChorleyFM. So there's lots of ways that you can get in touch with us if you want to ask us any questions, or you know, ask for a request. So coming up before the news and the next hour, we've got Jesse's Girl, Rick Springsteen. We've got Here We Go Again, Sigma featuring Louisa. We've also got Back In My Life, Alice DJ, Safe Inside, James Arthur, and 16, Ellie Goulding. And I'll be talking in the next hour about my little grandson, Alfie, and how he's got it all sussed as far as keeping it simple. Don't know if you caught on with the last link as well, Simple Minds. Yeah, I thought that was quite good linking into the topic of today. I've run out of ideas now, so I don't think there'll be any more. just text me if you've got any questions, if you want to ask me anything. I'm a qualified therapist, I run a private practice, so there's lots of things that I talk about with my clients, some very deep and meaningful, some quite frivolous. Sometimes people think that if you're a therapist of some description that you take life very seriously. I hope you get the gist from my show that I don't take life that seriously. I don't tend to overthink things. I try to live in the moment. Sometimes things trigger me. I'm only human and I'm quite proud of being human. But I let it pass. Feelings come and feelings go. If we don't overthink them, that's part of being a human being, the ups and downs of life and experiencing life with the ebbs and flows and everything that come along with it. So we've got 17 minutes to 1 o'clock when it'll be the news from Sky, and then I'll be back doing the weather, and then I'll talk a little bit about my grandson and how he's got it all sussed after that.
This is Chorley FM's Retro Flashback.
Hello, Thomas Houston. Thank you for commenting. Yeah, I hope you're enjoying the show. I'm talking about keeping it simple, not overthinking, and being in the moment and just letting our feelings come and go as they please, which is what we're meant to do. It's what we're designed to do as human beings. Just going to turn this down because of copyright. I'm not allowed to have it on Facebook. So in the next hour, I'm going to be talking a little bit about my grandson, Alfie, who's one, and how he's got it all sussed. He feels what he feels when he feels it, and then he just lets it go. And we can all do that because we've all got the ability. Sometimes we think we've lost it, but we haven't. Thomas, you can leave me a message on here, and I can get in touch with you via Facebook. I can private message you, or you can email me with pleasure at the station, or you can email me privately at jackie.jacci-m4mother@hotmail.com, and we can message with pleasure. Whatever issue you've got and you want to talk about, Thomas, I'm sure that we can do some work together. So do get in touch. I'm glad that you've connected and that you want to talk to somebody. I'm going to come off this live now, but like I said, you can private message me anytime you want to.